Yo, it's Luke Wall here, and I have for something for you guys that I just found at Kroger. I'm gonna show it to you right now. These things are back. They were on like next to the Easter section, so I decided to check on over there, and I was just like, there's three of these left. Three of these Bean Boozled challenges. So if you guys want me to do another video of the Bean Boozled challenge, be sure to comment down below and I might get to work on it. But that is not something that we're gonna talk about. We're gonna talk about something that is worse than these beans over here. And I am talking about Career Day. Now, some of you guys might not think it's bad, but we were all assigned to random people who work in our community. Like, there's all sorts of jobs that are in Career Day that we were assigned to. In my section, I was assigned to a police officer and then a fireman and then also a canine unit. And there was also some weird ones. There was like a funeral director or a financial advisor or other stuff like that. So the little one over there actually got restaurant manager, a dude from NASA, and then also an editor, which would be something that would be in my field. And then there was like some other good ones where apparently they gave out like free cupcakes and also free Apple earbuds. Funeral director would have to be one of the worst ones that I think would be in there. I thought it was pretty funny that there's actually one in there. Cause all they talk about is just a person lying down dead in the coffin and then just probably doing some other stuff. And then if I was already there, I would probably just ask the questions cause like, hey sir, can I piss on one of your dead relatives? That's just a weird thing of me. I actually had that weird thing of, I actually wanna pee on a grave. I mean, not for any disrespect or anything. I just wanna pee on someone's grave. But half of it wasn't really that bad. Like, from the police officer, I got this thing. I got a little pen. It even smiles at you. They said it bobbles. This thing is not a bobbly pen. And it was just this dude that basically talked about how he's in the fire department, how long he's been there, and what you have to do in order to be a fireman. And then he went around at the class saying, what do they want to be outside of high school? So, of course, when he got to me, I said Joshua, and then I wanted to be a music producer. And then he was asking, he's like, what instrument do you play? It's like, well, I play the piano, but that's pretty much it. It's like, yeah, and you play the piano? You could play all the instruments right now. And I'm just like, what? And then lastly, we got to the canine unit. Now this one, it shows this dog that it makes me scared more of dogs than ever before. Like basically it shows like a training of the canine. And it shows that like this dog can run as fast as a jaguar. It will run up to the drug dealer or any type of a villain or opponent that is around the person or dog, and then just go at it and bite the arm, which made me just like, oh, that could be my nuts one day. And also has the strength of a freaking alligator. I mean, it was very aggressive. But in all seriousness, it was actually one of the weirdest days that I've ever encountered. So hope you guys enjoy, and that's pretty much it. Until then, I'm all out.
Got a dollar in my hand and a million on my mind. Looking out the window like this could all be mine. What's the limit? I'll break it. They say they're real, but they fake it. I see the crown. I'ma take it because I've been losing my patience. I made it going 100. I see them holding me down. What's a sea full of friends when they're letting you drown? Life is always swinging. Are you down for the count? They say I'm getting competition. I see no one around.